In this video, I'm going to show you how to create horizontal lines in Microsoft Word in three simple ways. Imagine you have a Word document open, and you'd like to divide sections or highlight important points with clear, neat lines. The first method is incredibly quick. Just type three dashes in a row anywhere in your text, then press Enter, and Word instantly converts those dashes into a horizontal line. If you'd prefer a dotted or dashed look, you can try other characters instead, such as three asterisks, then press Enter to get a different line style. The second approach involves a built-in option in Word's ribbon. At the top of your screen, make sure you're on the Home tab, then look for the Paragraph Tools group. There, you'll find a button for borders. Click the small arrow next to the Borders button to see its menu and choose Horizontal Line. That inserts a simple line across the page, and if you want to change the look of it, just double-click that line to explore a few formatting choices. A third option is to use tables if you want multiple lines with custom spacing. Click the Insert tab, then select Table. Choose however many rows you'd like, for example, one column wide, multiple rows tall. After the table appears, highlight the entire table by clicking the small icon at its top left corner. Then go to the Borders menu, which can also be found on the Home tab, and remove the outside borders until all that remains are horizontal lines. If you want to adjust the space between these lines, keep the table highlighted, click the Layout tab under Table Tools, and increase the row height to your preference. If you found this video helpful, please subscribe for more Word tutorials and share it with anyone who might need a hand with their documents. And now, YouTube thinks this next video will make you an office wizard. Watch it or stay stuck in document limbo forever. No pressure.